Leash Canine Training in Raleigh, and I'm here with our newest board and train, Luna. Luna is a 2.5-year-old husky. She doesn't come to us with any major behavioral issues, but she doesn't have any formal obedience either. She did do a puppy class and does no sit and down, but doesn't have any formal heel training. Her owner says she loves people and dogs and will pull her up to go say hi to other people and dogs, and she needs a lot of help with her impulse control and her stability. So her owner would love to do things like take her to stores with her and take her to restaurants, but she needs help with her heel and she needs a lot of help with that impulse control to make sure that she can do those things successfully. So those will be some things we work on these next couple weeks, along with some jumping, some getting in and out of the car, and other minor things like that. So I'll show you what Luna knows now. Luna, come. That's what Luna knows now. We look forward to checking back with you in 2 weeks and showing you all that she's learned.
Remy.
Good girl. Good girl.
Remy.
Good girl.